Kidneys are bean-shaped organ in your body, and their size is roughly of your fist. They are responsible for blood purification and keeping right level of electrolytes. Blood keeps on passing to your kidney for filtering. The problem with kidney diseases are, even if a small part of your kidney is working, you won't get any symptoms and life runs normal. But when it gets damaged almost completely, only then you will get to know it. And the bad news is, kidney damage is irreversible. It can be cured. But if detected in early stage, we can prevent further damage. In today's episode of the Mind Capsule, we will talk about how we can take care of our kidneys. Please watch the video till the end, because few minutes of your time can help you to be healthy. There are generally two tests that tell you about your kidney status. One is GFR, that is glomerular filtration rate, which checks the amount of blood filtered by your kidney every minute. A number above 60 is considered healthy. Below 60 means there might be some problem. We cannot increase the GFR, but can try to maintain it. Other test is urine protein, which checks the protein in urine. If kidney filters are damaged, protein can leak into urine. Once damaged, we have no other option but dialysis or kidney transplantation. And both have their complications, and life will never be the same way again. So please take care of your kidneys. Let us now talk about what hurts your kidneys most. First is not drinking enough water. Water helps kidney to clean the waste and is most important factor for kidney health. Second is overuse of painkillers. Painkillers can alleviate the pain for some time, but should only be taken after consulting a physician, who can prescribe the suitable dosage for your body, which depends upon various factors like health, age, etc. Overdosage is really dangerous. Third is taking more salt in your diet. Salt has sodium, which is harmful for kidneys if present in excess, and can start damaging your kidneys. Other big source of high sodium, that is processed food, especially the meat, should be consumed least. Fourth is not taking proper sleep or not having a proper sleeping schedule. Kidney works good when it has a schedule of having more workload and less workload, which is decided by your sleep cycle. Hence, taking proper sleep at around same time is important for kidney's health. Fifth is drinking large amount of alcohol or too much smoking. For such people, the risk of kidney disease increases multiple times. People who are addicted to drinking and smoking have 5 times more risk of kidney diseases. These are the 5 most important things to be taken care of. I can increase the list very long, but then it will become useless and less impactful. Please take care of these points, and along with that do some exercise and you will be fine. You can get the checkup done in case you have doubt. Please share the video to your friends and family so that they can take care of it as well. Do subscribe to our channel The Mind Capsule to get more important videos like this. Few minutes a week for your health is not a bad deal, isn't it? Be informed and be safe.